What was it like working on Batman Bad Blood?
It was so much fun working on Bad Blood. I feel like, you know, it's my third film, and I feel like it's nice to be with the character for that long. It's nice to, you know, revisit and be a part of an evolution of his person. And I feel like, you know, on the creative side of things, I'm getting a little more comfortable with voiceover since this is really the first voiceover work I've ever done. So this was the movie I think I had probably the most fun on. Right. He also, you know, he gets to be Batman for a little bit, so that was awesome. So yeah, I had a great time.
And what does Dick Grayson bring to the table this time around?
Well, you know, without giving too much away, he's being asked to sort of step up and kind of become the patriarch of the family, so to speak. You know, he's sort of forced into that with a little bit of resistance, although he doesn't truly want to. I think he kind of wants his own autonomy and identity, and I think he's, you know, being asked to step up to the plate in this and take charge on behalf of everybody, you know, in the way that Batman would.
Yes. And what other character would you play if you didn't get a chance to, like, get cast as Dick Grayson? Who would you like to voice?
Oh, I don't know. I'm partial to the villains. Okay. So, like, you know, after playing Shrapnel, I kind of, I like villains.
Me too.
Yeah.
They're awesome.
They're fun. They're complicated, and they're, you know, it's so fun to play.
In a way, they try to make them heroic in some sort of way.
Yeah, well, that's the thing. I think the villains, just what I love about them, I don't know, or with Shrapnel, I just truly, I believe that he believed what he was doing was right, you know, right? So there's sort of a righteous, like, you know, misunderstood quality about the villain, and I think those are always fun to connect with and resonate with.
Right.
Yeah.
And now that we have Teen Titans versus the Justice League, what is your thought about that?
It's fantastic. I'm not really allowed to speak too much about it, but I'm excited about it.
Awesome. Well, listen, thank you so much for your time. I greatly appreciate it. Thank you.